Hello, my name is Theresa Carago, and I'm the contributing editor for the Channel Futures Informa brand. And I'm thrilled to be here with Brian Gilman. He's the Vice President of Product Marketing at Vonage. Welcome, Brian.
Hi, Theresa. How are you doing? Glad to be here.
Great. We're glad to have you. So talk to us about Unified Communications as a Service. We really believe 2019 is the year that holds tremendous opportunity for MSPs and solution providers in this market. Can you tell us more about that?
Yeah, absolutely. Over the past several years, I think that what we've seen is a major adoption of the cloud, albeit outside of the communications portfolio, but people have made a real push to bring a lot of productivity applications and services into their enterprise, whether that be their CRM instance with Zoho or Sugar or Salesforce, or even their productivity application, some other productivity apps like O365, G Suite. And what's happening now is they're looking at their communications and saying, how can their communications better enable the other investments that they've made in the cloud? And it's really starting to change the story from being a story of dial tone and traditional phone systems and more about a communications solution and an enabling technology.
Right, that's what it really seems like. So you don't believe in products anymore. Tell us about that.
No, in a very career-limiting statement, I don't believe that being the VP of product marketing at a company like Vonage is the appropriate title. When you look at the world today, we live in the world of the cloud. We provide services. We're service providers. We're communication software companies at this point in time. And I think that we need to start to look at our solutions as such. They're not products anymore. They may be a net new feature along a platform, but we're marketing platforms and we're marketing services and solutions to customers. And they're not about products anymore. And if we allow the conversation to go down the road of products, we're all missing a much bigger opportunity.
Well, and you know, I understand Vonage has an incredible array of tools and a sales team to support partners, you know, for really enabling them to make this shift into this. So what's your best advice for partners placing their bets in 2019?
Sure. I think that for partners looking at the UCaaS world, I think that the biggest area of opportunity is to change the discussion for customers that are looking at swapping out their phone systems, whether they're going from on-prem to the cloud or they're looking at changing their cloud providers. Challenge them to look outside of internal productivity measures. Every company that's looking at changing their phone system is looking to solve a problem around mobility or collaboration. They may be looking to integrate it with a productivity tool. But what is that doing for the people that they're serving as their customer base?
Right.
And so I think the opportunity for MSPs and channel partners is to start to look at how do their customers interact with their end users and what are the modalities with which those end users want to communicate with businesses. That's where, you know, speaking as the VP of product marketing for Vonage, the contact center comes into play. APIs, which will allow for net new forms of communication coming in through that UCaaS solution to take a much larger role within the discussion. It'll bring in new seats to the table in terms of decision makers, and it'll make for a much more robust conversation about communications as an enabling technology.
Well, that makes a lot of sense, and I wish you the best of luck next year. I hope it's your best year ever, and it sounds like you've got a tremendous offering for the partners.
Thank you. I really appreciate the time.
Thank you for joining us today.